A loop-line urban railway fully opened to traffic in Guiyang, China on Wednesday.
This railway connects major scenic spots around Guiyang and Guiyang New Area. It takes about an hour and a half to circle around Guiyang and Guiyang New Area, which greatly facilitates local development and people's daily life.
The 113-kilometer-long rail line is part of a bigger railway network in the region, making Guiyang a transportation hub that connects surrounding areas.